railroad track. I don't know what part of the video this is, or if it's even in the same video, because I have like 6 different freaking clips all in the same video. I could low-key launch my car right here. This is a good spot. Oh my gosh, look, there's Moo Moos. I know y'all gonna talk. We're not gonna say nothing. Not. I can't shift a second. I can't shift a damn second, bro. Thank you. I know they be tired of people coming on this road. This is my favorite road near where we live. I think I try to hold my shifter too goddamn tight, if that makes sense. When that's why I misshifted, because then I kind of just held it sloppily, not even sloppily. I kind of let the weight throw itself in the gear and not so much try to force it in there as if it's a lighter shift knob. Which one's the accident, you or your brother? Talking to. What's good, YouTube? We're back with another banger video. We're downtown tonight. Hopefully my angle is good, as y'all can, as y'all should be able to tell. The video's in 4K. I'm trying out a new resolution on this camera. I figured out that I can put it in 4K. Oh my god, 4K. Still using Super View.
Mack truck.
Where's your damn Mack truck at?
Stash, I'm ballin' like I'm in the NBA, new LV.